10.
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller.
Oh, man, those pesky prank callers. How dare they? How dare Gen Z bother my life? Ah, drive correctly, you dumb car. Well, there is a save point over here, just don't know where. Ah, there it is. It's over there. We lost no health off of that either. Alright, time to go. Burn some! Whoa! I just jumped over the guy on the bike! Okay. Oh no. Get out. Shoot. Run. Oh, that's not gonna drive really well. Uh-oh. Oh god, no! Get away from me! Oh no! Oh wow. Bloop twice. There's only one thing I can do to get over there now. Ha 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 ha! Me. Are you going to San Fierro? Possibly.
Peace. I've got everything you need, lone traveler. It's in the mothership. Back there.
Thanks, man. Look, here go your paper.
Ah, the karmic circle closes. All is as it should be. Back to the egg.
Damn, man, it must be 2 tons of that stuff back there.
Sri Rama. What the fuck's that noise?
Hey, that sound like a chopper.
Oh, man, narcs, you fucking rat.
Dude, don't put that on me. You don't want to deal with Tenpenny. What's all this?
Calm, brother. Panic paves the
way. He was pissed, but now he knew it.
Gotta torch those fields. I only hope Kaya can forgive us.
Stay off the weed, my brother. No! Why's my finger sticky? Stay away from the fire. Truth's a good man, but when you fail the mission, he freaking darts. What kind of good, calm man is that? He ain't about peace, he's about the freaking controversy. Truth. Oh, feeling those drugs, huh, CJ? Suck it.
Assholes! Right wing assholes!
I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
No.
Uh-oh. I mean, looks like someone snapped.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get her fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you.
Hopefully we can make it, CJ. This is the dream, brother. I guess, I don't know. Either way, we gotta hit a vending machine quickly. If not, CJ's gonna die. To be fair with you, cops already have arrived, but, you know, I've actually never failed this mission cop-wise. I don't know if that's useful information, but it is to me. Suck it, brother. Eat it. I need some truth speaking.
Chop on our tail. We'll never shake them now.
Hold on. I got a little something back here I was saving for a rainy day.
Motherfucker, where'd you get that?
Found it in a bale of tie sticks. Shame, really. I was gonna make it into a lamp.
Oh, I would suck if this lamp fell over. I don't wanna make this of all times I die now. Got 1 minute. We can do it. Don't choke. Let's not pull. At February 5th, I believe that's the date it was. Not today. Oh, good. Truth, let me in. I'm gonna take this on the right mission. I love the design of this van.
What you pull over for?
You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah. Then the fear hit me.
Oh, no!
Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar.
Ring, 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 ring.
Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro,
driving
okay?
to San Fierro, the city of devils.
Aluminum foil, man.
Protection from mind control, dude.
Mind control?
Induction of images, sound, or emotion using...
You don't want Gen Z getting in your head.
You know how many government satellites are watching any citizen at any moment?
No.
23. Do you know how many religious relics are kept at the Pentagon?
No, I don't.
23. You see a pattern emerging here, man?
Man, I'm seeing patterns all over the place. Get that smoke out my face.
It looks much different when there's like no smoke in here. Oh, no, 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 please, no, please, no, please, no, please, no, please, no, please, no.
Jesus, we screwed. When
that timing.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most, but getting old.
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit. You ain't going any faster.
Man, we got 3 tons of grass on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame hammock, and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil.
Shit! Can you shoot?
Shoot! I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. I heard about this dude snorted it once. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moon was a dog. Woo!
Woo! Gotta love Truth's dialogue.
There she is, brother. San Fierro, the city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin.
Like CJ would know that.
Hey, you want to hit on this? A little temple cherries and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Mellow out, brother. It's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker. I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man. I just don't drive when I'm fade.
It's the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Our sister says otherwise.